Well, this man who got bond for a 2020 shooting that hurt five people in Marion is now charged in a separate shooting and armed robbery. The Marion County Sheriff's Office says Zyree Platt was arrested yesterday in connection with that incident from late September. Platt's charges include armed robbery and assault and battery of a high and aggravated nature. He was denied bond this afternoon.